हेलो ऑल, वेलकम टू एनएसए मैथ्स। नेक्स्ट एग्जांपल ऑन द सीरीज सॉल्यूशन, एक्स इंटू वन माइनस एक्स डी स्क्वायर वाई अपॉन डी एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस थ्री एक्स डी वाई बाई डी एक्स माइनस वाई इज इक्वल टू जीरो। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल कंपेयर दिस विथ पी जीरो ऑफ एक्स डी स्क्वायर वाई बाई डी एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस पी वन ऑफ एक्स डी वाई बाई डी एक्स प्लस पी टू ऑफ एक्स इंटू वाई इज इक्वल टू जीरो। We will get the value of p0 of x as x into 1 minus x. Value of p1 of x is minus 3x and value of p2 of x is minus 1. So see p0 of 0, when you put x is equal to 0, so this term becomes 0. This implies x is equal to 0 is singular point. Now we have to check whether this point is a regular singular point or irregular singular point. For that, find limit x tends to 0. X into p1 of x upon p0 of x. This is limit x tends to 0. X into p1 of x, it is minus 3x upon p0 of x is x into 1 minus x. This will get cancelled. And when you put x is equal to 0, you will get in the numerator minus 3 into 0 is 0. And in the denominator 1 minus 0, it is 1. So it is 0. So which is a finite quantity. And limit x tends to 0, x square into p2 of x upon p0 of x, it is limit x tends to 0, x square into value of p2 of x is minus 1 upon p0 of x is x into 1 minus x. So 1x get cancelled, you will get limit x tends to 0 minus x upon 1 minus x. When you put x is equal to 0, in the numerator you will get 0, in the denominator you will get 1 minus 0 as a 1. So this is again 0, which is a finite quantity. So both limits are finite, therefore x is equal to 0 is regular singular point. So we can assume the solution as y is equal to summation k is varies from 0 to infinity ak x is to m plus k. Now differentiating this, we will get dy by dx, it is summation k is varies from 0 to infinity ak. Derivative of x is to m plus k is m plus k into x is to m plus k minus 1. Again differentiating this, we will get d square y by dx square. It is summation k varies from 0 to infinity ak. This m plus k as it is, this m plus k as it is. And derivative of x is to m plus k minus 1 is m plus k minus 1. X is to m plus k minus of 2. Now put all these three values in the given differential equation. So our given differential equation becomes x into 1 minus x, that means x minus x square. Therefore given differential equation becomes x minus x square into d square y by dx square, that means this value summation k varies from 0 to infinity ak m plus k minus 1 x raised to m plus k minus 2 minus 3x into dy by dx, that means this quantity summation k varies from 0 to infinity ak m plus k x raised to m plus k minus 1 minus y, y means summation k varies from 0 to infinity ak x raised to m plus k is equals to 0. Now simplifying this equation, that means multiply x to this term, also multiply x square to this term, and here multiply minus 3x to this term. So what will you get? See, x into this term, that means you will get summation k is varies from 0 to infinity ak m plus k and m plus k minus 1 as it is into x raised to m plus k minus 2 and multiply by x, we will get x raised to m plus k minus 1. Now multiply by minus x square, we will get minus sign. Summation k varies from 0 to infinity as it is, ak as it is, m plus k as it is, m plus k minus 1 as it is. Now x raised to m plus k minus 2 into x square, so you will get x raised to m plus k. Next term, multiply minus 3 inside here, so you will get minus समेशन के वेरीज फ्रॉम जीरो टू इन्फिनिटी, थ्री ए के एम प्लस के एंड एक्स एस टू एम प्लस के माइनस वन इंटू एक्स, सो विल गेट एक्स एस टू एम प्लस के एंड लास्ट टर्म एज इट इज माइनस समेशन के वेरीज फ्रॉम जीरो टू इन्फिनिटी ए के एक्स एस टू एम प्लस के इज इक्वल टू जीरो. नाउ कलेक्टिंग द कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ एक्स एस टू एम प्लस के माइनस वन, सो दिस इज ओनली वन टर्म हैविंग द पावर एक्स एस टू एम प्लस के माइनस वन एंड रिमेनिंग थ्री टर्म्स हैविंग पावर एक्स एस टू एम प्लस के. सो कलेक्टिंग राइटिंग दिस टर्म सेपरेटली एंड कलेक्टिंग द कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ एक्स एस टू एम प्लस के, सो यू विल गेट दिस टर्म एज इट इज. सो फर्स्ट टर्म राइटिंग इट एज इट इज, समेशन के वेरीज फ्रॉम जीरो टू इन्फिनिटी ए के एम प्लस के माइनस वन एक्स एस टू एम प्लस के माइनस वन, दिस फर्स्ट टर्म. नाउ कलेक्टिंग द कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ एक्स एस टू एम प्लस के, सो ऑल द टर्म्स आर नेगेटिव एंड ऑल द टर्म्स कंटेन्स ए के, सो टेकिंग माइनस ए के कॉमन, सो विल गेट माइनस साइन समेशन के वेरीज फ्रॉम जीरो टू इन्फिनिटी ए के कॉमन इन ब्रैकेट कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ एक्स एस टू एम प्लस कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ एक्स एस टू एम प्लस के. सो विच आर द कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ एक्स एस टू एम प्लस के, हियर इन द फर्स्ट टर्म एम प्लस के माइनस वन, सो हियर राइटिंग एम प्लस के माइनस वन. नेक्स्ट वी आर टेकन माइनस साइन आउटसाइड ए के आउटसाइड, सो विल गेट थ्री टाइम्स एम प्लस के, सो इट इज प्लस थ्री टाइम्स एम प्लस के एंड द थर्ड टर्म इट इज माइनस ऑफ ए के ऑलरेडी टेकन आउटसाइड, सो माइनस ऑफ वन यू विल गेट माइनस वन. बट हियर माइनस माइनस साइन ऑलरेडी टेकन कॉमन, सो यू विल गेट माइनस माइनस प्लस वन एज इट इज इन टू एक्स एस टू एम प्लस के इज इक्वल टू जीरो. Now call it as equation number 1 because this equation gives us both indices equation and the recurrence relation. So for indices equation, equate coefficient of lowest power of x, that is what is lowest power of x. So see in the both summation k starting from 0, if we put k is equals to 0, so we will get the power of x as a m minus 1 and here we will get the power of x as a m. So lowest power is x is to m minus 1, so coefficient of x is to m minus 1 to 0. So what is coefficient of x is to m minus 1? So after putting k is equals to 0 in the first term, we will get the coefficient of x is to m minus 1. So put k is equals to 0 in the coefficient, so you will get a 0 m, since value of k is 0, so you will get m into m minus 1 is equals to 0. Now a 0 is not equals to 0, so we will get m is equals to 0 and m minus 1 is 0, that means m is equals to 1. So there are two roots, so m 1 is equals to 0 and m 2 is equals to 1. Here value of m1 is less than m2 and also m2 minus m1 is equals to 1 minus 0, that is 0, it is an integer. 1 minus 0 it is 1, so it is an integer. So the difference of these two roots is an integer, that means we have to use the case number 3. What is our case number 3 to write the solution? So the roots are distinct, here are distinct roots 0 and 1 and differ by an integer, that means difference is an integer, so you will get a difference as an integer. So using case number 3, what is solution? Y is equals to c1 into y, but that for y put y is, m is equals to m2, which is the bigger value, you have to put here, plus c2 into daba y by daba m, in that put m is equals to m1, that is the smaller value is 0. Now to get this solution, you have to calculate y at m2 and dab by y by dab by m at m1. So for that, before that, we have to calculate y. So to calculate y, we need an recurrence relation. So we are going to find the recurrence relation from this equation number 1. So what is the recurrence relation? So equate coefficient of x raised to m plus k to 0. So from equation 1, we have to equate the coefficient of x raised to m plus k to 0. Now see, in the first term, the power is x raised to m plus k minus 1. Now, when this term becomes x raised to m plus k, so if you replace k by k plus 1 here, so this plus 1 minus 1 get cancelled, you will get m plus k term. That means, in the coefficient, if you replace k by k plus 1, so you will get the coefficient of x raised to m plus k. So, after replacing k by k plus 1, you will get here ak plus 1, m plus k plus 1, and m plus k. Then, next term is already x raised to m plus k. So, you have to write the coefficient as it is, minus sign and this coefficient. So, minus of ak into bracket m plus k minus 1 plus 3 times m plus k plus 1 is equals to 0. So, simplify this equation, we will get the recurrence relation. So, how to simplify? This ak plus 1, m plus k plus 1, and this m plus k as it is, this term goes to RHS, ak into, multiply this m plus k to this m plus k and also the minus 1. So, you will get m plus k into m plus k. So, m plus k bracket square. M plus k minus 1, that means m plus k minus times plus this 3 times m plus k plus 1. Now, this is equals to ak m plus k and minus times m plus k plus 3 times m plus k. That is plus, this square is there, plus 2 times m plus k plus 1. So this first term square plus 2 times first term into second term, and this is second term square. That means a plus b bracket square formula, where value of a is m plus k and value of b is 1. So we can write this as a ak m plus k plus 1 bracket square. Therefore, ak plus 1 is equals to this ak m plus k plus 1 bracket square upon this term m plus k plus 1 into m plus k. Now, one m plus k plus 1 get cancelled here. So, you will get m plus k plus 1 upon m plus k into ak. That is, ak plus 1 is equals to m plus k plus 1 upon m plus k into ak. This is our recurrence relation. Now, by using this recurrence relation, we have to find the values of a1, a2. So, put k is equals to 0 to get a1. So, a1 is equals to value of k is 0, so we will get m plus 1 upon m into a0. And for a2, k, put k is equals to 1, so you will get a2 is equals to value of k is 1, so m plus 1 plus 1, that means m plus 2 upon m plus 1, because k is equals to 1 into a1. This is equals to m plus 2 upon m plus 1 into a1 is m plus 1 upon m into a0. Now this m plus 1 and m plus 1 get cancelled. So we will get, this is m plus 2 upon m into a0. This is value of a2. Now we will get the value of a1 and a2, and we can also calculate similarly a3, a4, like that. But no need to calculate this. We are going to calculate this up to second term, up to a2. Now the solution from this a1 and a2, solution can be written as y is equals to summation k is varies from 0 to infinity ak x is to m plus k. That is same as x is to m in bracket a0 plus a1x plus a2x square plus dot dot dot. Now this is equals to x is to m as it is, value of a0 as it is, and value of a1. As we already calculated the value of a1, it is equals to m plus 1 upon m into a0 plus value of a2. A2 is m plus 2 upon m. Here is multiply by x. M into x, a0 into x square plus dot dot dot. Taking a0 common, so you will get a0 x is to m 1 plus m plus 1 upon m into x, m plus 2 upon m into x square plus dot dot dot. So this is value of 1. Now we have to calculate the value of quantized equation number 2. Now we have to calculate the value of y and dab by m by dab by y. We have to calculate the value of y at m is equals to m2. So value of y at m is equals to m2. Value of m2, roots are 0 and 1. Value of m2 is 1. So put m is equals to 1 here. So you will get a0 into x is to 1 is x in bracket 1 plus value of m is 1. So 1 plus 1 is 2 upon 1. So 2x. Here is 1 plus 2 is 3 upon 1. That is 3x square plus dot dot dot. So this is our first solution. Now we have to find daba y by daba m at m is equals to m1 equals to 0. Now see y here. See the y. Now in the y, when you put value of m is equals to 0, so denominator becomes 0. That means this total term becomes infinite. So to overcome this issue, we are going to put value of a0 is equals to b0 into x minus m1. That means b0 here, b0 into m minus m1. We are going to substitute a0 by b0 into m minus m1. That is the standard formula. When after putting m is equals to 0, so this term becomes infinite. So we have to replace a0 by b0 into m minus m1. So b0 as it is, and value of m1 is 0 here, so you will get b0 into m. That means you have to replace a0 by b0 m. So after replacing it, we will get, see, this equation 2 becomes, therefore y is equals to b0 x as to m as it is. We are going to put a0 into m, out of the b0 into m, out of that b0 I just write outside. And I am going to multiply m inside the inside this bracket. So see what happens. So this first term 1 into m, it becomes m. Then m into m plus 1 upon m, this m get cancelled. You will get m plus 1 into x. Again this denominator m get cancelled. You will get m plus 2 x square plus dot dot dot. So what is value of dab y by dab m? So this is equals to, see, there are two terms having m, that is x is to m and this bracket. Both term contains m. So you have to use your biparts rule. That is not biparts, you say u into v rule to calculate the derivative. So the derivative is b0 into derivative of x is to m is x is to m into log x multiply by this bracket as it is m into m plus 1x plus m plus 2x square plus dot dot dot. Plus, now second time, this b0 x is to m as it is and derivative of bracket. So derivative of x is to m with respect to m, it is 1. Derivative of m plus 1 with respect to m. So derivative of m is 1, derivative of 1 is 0. So 1 into x you will get. Again here derivative of m plus 2 is 1 into x square as it is plus dot dot dot. You will get this term. Now in this term we have to put value of m as m1, that is 0. So putting m is equals to 0, here you will get x is to 0 is 1. So it is b 0 log x. Value of m is 0, so first term is 0. Second term is b 0 and m is 0, that means 0 plus 1, it is 1 into x. Here 0 plus 2, so 2 into x square plus dot dot dot. Plus b 0 into value of x is to m. Value of m is 0, so you will get x is to 0 is 1. Into bracket 1 plus x square plus dot dot dot. So this is our second solution. So our final solution is y is equals to c1 into y at m is equals to m2 plus c2 into y by dab by m at m is equals to m1. So this is equals to c1 into y at m1 is equals to m2. So here already calculated this. And here we use the notation as a0, but in new notation we are going to use c1. So don't use this a0, c1 into this solution, c1 into x into this. So we will get c1 into x into 1 plus 2x plus 3x square plus dot dot dot. Plus next constant, instead of b0 we are going to use c2. So c2 log of x, this term is x plus 2x square plus dot dot dot. Plus again c2 into 1 plus x square plus dot dot dot. So this is our final solution for given second order differential equation by using series solution method. Now take some examples for practice. So the examples for practice is, first example, solve x into 1 minus x d square y by dx square minus times 1 plus 3x dy by dx minus y is equals to 0. Second example for practice, x square into d square y by dx square minus x into 1 plus x dy by dx plus y equals to 0. And third example, 2x into 1 minus x d square y by dx square plus 5 minus 7x dy by dx minus 3y is equals to 0. So solve these three examples for practice. If you have any doubt regarding the solution of this type of equations, so please ask me a doubt in the comment box, or you can also ask me the doubt personally on WhatsApp. Thank you.